Keynesian economics has always been proven correct. I mean, just like at the last 4 years.
What do you mean?
While the president enacted his stimulus, which I say should have been greater, and unemployment went down.
Actually, it went up because labor force participation went down. The unemployment rate if labor force participation was the same as Bush would be 10%.
I am Democrats, only Democrats believe in math.
But the math indicates Keynesian and the stimulus failed.
If it did, it is because it was not big enough. We need to start having more government programs similar to Europe.
Is not Europe back in recession due to their escalating government spending?
Not, it is because some of the governments cut in and went to an austerity budget.
Germany is the country doing the best in Europe with the fewest social programs. They are not in recession. Greece with the most is about to go bankrupt.
I see you have joined the Republican war on math and science. Next you will cite Estonia.
You mean the prime minister you insulted for being wrong and instituting austerity and then its economy improved?
Yes, that Estonia. I see you have joined the Republican war on math.
All I am doing is using real-world examples of your theories being complete failures. Deficit spending does not work.
Silly, Keynesian actually reduces the deficit.
So by the government spending more, the deficit gets reduced.
Obviously.
You confuse me. Who exactly has the war on math and logic?